Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love and support.
Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up with making of this beautiful gathered skirt. The skirt is beautifully elevated with the ruffles on the bottom of the hem. Let's quickly start with this project. I'd be using 2 meters of net printed fabric and 2 meters of cotton polyester fabric. For the lining, the length I am preparing is of 32 inches for the age of 10, but watching this video you can create for any age group. The fabric you have to take is of 3 times of the waist length. Ab aap is video ko Hindi version mein bhi dekh sakte hai, channel ka link aapke saamne hai, niche description box mein bhi available hai, to click kijiye ABC Fashions channel ko aur dekhte rahe latest fashions aur trendy videos ko. This is for the normal fare I'd be taking is of 2 meters, but if you want more flare, you can take 4 to 5 times of your waist length. Now I'm putting the lining and this top layer together and I'll give the top stitch for the joining. And you can see here, I've given the top stitch here and the bottom, I've given the fold and concealed the raw edges of the hemline. Elastic length I'd be taking is of 23 inches. The elastic length is of 1 inch I would be taking, and this I'll keep it like this on the waistline and I'll give the stitch here. I'll just give the marking so that you can see it properly. Also up to this length only I'll give the markings for the joining. This is for the waist belt. And bottom, I'll join it separately, the lining and the top layer, holding the top layers together. So this length I'll give the stitch and the remaining I'll hold it like this and I'll give the stitch, that I'll show you. Giving the double fold like this and now I'll give the stitch. Till that marked line I'll give the stitch first. And now I'll hold only the top layers. As this is of net fabric, I'd be placing in newspaper or any waste paper you can place it. You'll not get the stretchy type of stitch. To get the proper stitch, place any type of paper underneath. Now I'll give the stitch for the joining of the sides. Now I'll tear off this paper. Now keeping this top layer fabric in like this, now I'll give the stitch for the lining joining of the sides. Now on this top, I'll make it flat, giving the stitch like this in a rectangular shape. See, this is how it looks after joining. The sides have separated the lining and the top layer, and here on the waistline I'd now give the double fold like this and now I'll give the stitch. This casing is completely depends upon the elastic you are taking. That means I am taking is of 1 inch. There could be 2 inches or like that. Depending upon your requirement, you have to make the casing. Reaching towards end, leave the gap of 2 inches so that we can insert the elastic for the casing. Now I'll be using the safety pin to insert this elastic in this casing. Ensure that the gathers are equally spread. Holding the ends together like this, I'll give the stitch for the joining of this elastic. Once the stitch is done, pull the elastic in, and now I'll give the top stitch. Holding it firmly, stretch the fabric along with the elastic so that the gathers will be spread evenly. Firstly, I'll give the stitch in the center. You can give 2 to 3 lines as per your requirement. But here I'd be giving 1 inch because the elastic length is of 1 inch only. So 1 stitch is enough. If you are taking the elastic of 2 inches, then you have to give 2 to 3 lines of stitching. See, I'm done with the stitching. This is how it looks. The gathers have been spread evenly with the leftover of the fabric. I made the basting stitch on this. Now I'll make these gathers to be spread evenly on the hemline, and now I'll give the stitch for the joining of this ruffles. This ruffles is of 10 inches in length. Width wise it's of 3 times of the hemline, and this is how the final outcome. It's really turned out amazing, isn't it? Hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also try it. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications whenever I upload without missing it. Until then, see you all. Bye for now.